detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Electronic device detect. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're gonna locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
We should be able to cross-reference the two, then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hostile control point identified. Nearby. Incoming hostiles detected. En route. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access locked.
Thanks, Agent.
Woohoo!
Thanks, Agent. We're in pretty good shape, actually.
Dragov's got Wall Street completely locked down, but we've had agents scouting his compound for weak points.
There's always one.
Check in with the local community. The agents used it as a safe house, and have left their reports behind for other agents.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
Agent in need of backup. Portable device detected. Electronic device detected. Hostiles guarding location nearby.
This community leaves a lot to be desired when it comes to security, but at least they have an open-door policy.
A commune and a bank. Yeah, that's right. We're occupying this joint. We let some agents hang out here, too, as long as they're cool. Told me they were keeping tabs on the Rikers on Wall Street. They left some notes here, somewhere.
Looks like the agents did their research. They've mapped the compound inside and out.
Let's act on this ASAP. The sooner we kick Dragov off his throne, the better.
Agreed.
Settlement.
Is everyone okay?
No! It's a disaster! They breached the perimeter!
How?
Turrets were offline! They must have cut the power or something!
God damn it. What about the patrols?
They were between shifts!
Detected. Nearby location. Guarded by hostiles.
We've got a line on Dragov. Is leading a group of Rikers that took over Wall Street.
This ain't gonna be a cakewalk. Dragov protects them like they're family, and they've been stockpiling weapons and supplies for months.
Oh, great family he's got. Thieves and murderers.
Not much different than his previous family, if you ask me.
I'll fucking kill you for that!
device detected.
You're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember, you're only here for Dragov. But if you find his supply depot, raid it. Denying Dragov that stockpile will also deny Keener crucial support.
Be careful. I still don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves, no matter how much we want Dragov for his role in the City Hall attack.
Civilians in distress.
Priority objective available.
Electronic device detected.
We got this!
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
got the perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
Portable device detected.
We're not going to be able to do anything here until we have power in the building.
Floor plans say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network. The station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try Chief's office. Should be close. Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Parnell's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Havana, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish. Thank you.
like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
We've got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, agents. This means a lot.